Club giving you another workout today. I'm gonna run through a few exercises. We're gonna start with a lunge with a twist. So a side lunge with a twist. I'm gonna step out and reach up, come back through. Now I have the tubing attached to my foot, to my foot strap, and if I wanna add some extra resistance, I can just go ahead and add another strap as well. So now I have two on there, give me a little more resistance. Rest on that side. Side on the clip. Over to the other side. And then do the same thing. Step out. And then. Okay. From there, going to a resisted push-up. So I'm going to unclip from my feet, add in another handle, take the strap around my back, palm under, so now it stays underneath me, hands down, all the way down, up. Once again, if you want to add some more resistance, you can go ahead and do that. Next, you can either keep that resistance that we had on there and just stay down there, or you can remove the resistance. So we're here, we go mountain climbers next. Drive those knees up, get the heart rate up a little bit. Tricep push down. So if you don't have anything that you can attach to where then you're able to push down for those triceps, what you can do is wrap it around a banister or a pole. I'm gonna take both of them. These are my 19-inch straps. Tricep extensions in here. Once again, you can add some resistance if you have additional tubing. From here, we're gonna go to a glute bridge. I'm gonna slide out a little bit. We're gonna go glute bridge. Keep the resistance all the way through the whole pull. Grab his muscles.